it will go back to, if not zero, a very low level. The only question is how quickly or how slowly, all right? The second point that I'd like to make is this. Hong Kong is in no condition to go for a change in strategy unless and until we have covered our most vulnerable groups. If you are talking about other populations which have switched their anti-epidemic strategy, this is all after they have covered the most vulnerable population subgroups with adequate vaccination.